I'm Apollinaire from the Democratic Republic of Congo. I live in Kinshasa. I'm student study telecommunication at the National Institute of Techniques. First, coming to Yali was for me something very great, and I cannot regret for coming here. I think the person I was before and the person I am today, there is a great change. Before, I was kind of being afraid of mistakes, afraid of challenges. But today I've understood that challenges are opportunities. And I've known something, all people, all most successful people in this world, they try to resolve the challenge into an opportunity. I think if we go back to the history, we all know the most old born was found in Africa. To mean everything comes from Africa, then it went out. So to me, if Africa got focused on ourselves, we believe on Africa, we believe the fact of being African that we can do change, we are the best African in the world. Africa is everything. Africa is everything.